crime alert out of Gwinnett County. Three boys are reporting that they saw something disturbing in a bathroom inside a county park.
CBS 46's Rebekka is live this morning. She's near Decula at Rabbit Hill Park. The boys told police they saw a man recording people in a bathroom stall. Right, Rebekka?
Yeah, and we believe this is the bathroom where the boys say it happened Monday evening. The park was packed with families. There's a lot of youth sports here, including baseball. The three boys told police that they were waiting in line to use the restroom when they saw a man recording video of a father and son who were in a bathroom stall. They think the son is on one of the youth baseball teams. They apparently left realizing they had been recorded. The boys told an officer the man recording the video was a heavy-set white man. He had black hair with a bald spot, a black goatee, and he was wearing pink shorts and a black Mountain View t-shirt, according to the boys. The officer who responded searched the park for a man fitting that description but didn't find anyone. Police were not able to find any surveillance video that was helpful either. People who come to the park often tell us it's a good reminder to be alert.
My eyes are always open. I'm always looking around. You know, I always talk about, you know, stranger danger with my six-year-old, especially because she does, you know, I give her a little bit more leeway than I do with my little ones. But yeah, I'm always looking around and making sure that our surroundings are safe.
If you have any information that might help police find the man who the boys say was recording video in a bathroom stall here, you're asked to call Gwinnett County Police. Rabbit Hill Park near Decula, Rebekka CBS 46 News.